How can bats hang upside down for hours without getting dizzy or falling? Today we're going to take bats out of Pandora's box. Bats are really interesting animals. Their extraordinary abilities have made them a subject of mystery for centuries. Bats spend most of their lives hanging upside down. This is how they feed, raise their young, hibernate, and rest. The only mammals that can truly fly continuously are the bat team. But what is the connection between their ability to fly and their hanging upside down? Once we understand this, we'll solve some of the greatest mysteries of bats. There are several reasons why bats live like this, but the most important one is so that they can fly easily. First of all, we must remember that bats aren't birds, but their bodies have evolved to fly like birds and insects. The wings that allow them to fly are actually their forelimbs. When we look at the skeleton of a bat, what we see as wings are very long forelimbs and finger bones. These wings are made of a flexible skin membrane stretched between the long fingers. Unlike birds, they have more joints and muscles to put their wings in the best aerodynamic position. The bones of each bat species are developed in proportion to their wing length, like this one. For example, among the 1,400 species of bats, the smallest bat, Coon Kitty, weighs about 2 grams and is only 3 centimeters long. The largest bats are the flying fox bats, which weigh 1,200 grams and have a wingspan of 1,500 centimeters. The weight of bats is considerably heavier than the buoyancy of their wings. When you move towards a bird or an insect, it takes off in a quick maneuver before you can reach it. For them, taking off by flapping their wings from a stationary position is quite easy and fast. After a single jump, they take off with a flap of their wings. This is because their bodies are light enough for their wings to lift them. The skeleton of birds has fewer joints and large cavities inside the bones. But bats, which have a mammalian skeleton, don't have this ability because their bones are heavy and numerous. Bats have turned this disadvantage into an incredible ability. This is where their ability to hang upside down comes into play. Almost all bat species don't land upright on the ground. Depending on the species, they hang in colonies from cave ceilings, tree branches, under bridges, or on the ceilings of tunnels. When they want to fly, all they have to do is let themselves fall into the void. But that's not the only reason they hang upside down. Bats also protect themselves from animals such as snakes, wildcats, or birds of prey by hanging in a highly accessible place, because it is more difficult for these animals to reach the ceiling of a cave. This way, they keep themselves safer from threats in their habitat. On the other hand, bats don't have the right structure for landing flat on the ground. When most birds land, their tendons help their bones to lock themselves in place, so the birds don't have to use their muscles and can stay put for a long time. This is called a tendon lock mechanism. For example, as I explained in the flamingos video, flamingos can stand on one leg for a long time by using this feature very well. But bats don't have the tendon, muscle, and bone system for this. Bats hang themselves upside down, doing the opposite of the locking method that birds do. In other words, while birds' locking system is straight, bats is locked in the opposite position. Their bodies have evolved to suit their upside-down lifestyle. Without any muscular effort, their toes lock by themselves when their tendons are stretched. So, bats can stay like this for long periods of time without expending energy. Even if a bat dies while hanging upside down, it will continue to stay that way. Isn't this evolutionary adaptation amazing? They've adapted to it, just as we've adapted to coming down from the trees and living on our feet. All this proves how biological evolution is, indeed, in harmony with the physical laws of nature. Bats' amazing abilities don't stop there. They need to turn their bodies in order to hang upside down and quickly assume the flight position. They do this successfully. They use their wings to turn. When one wing approaches the body, the other wing opens fully, allowing them to make a perfect turn. In this way, they can hover or take flight in less than a second. Bats are among the most extraordinary and enigmatic creatures in the animal kingdom. With their incredible skills, they allow us to look at nature from different perspectives. In this video, I have only covered one aspect of them. They are mysterious creatures in many more ways. I hope this video has solved some of these mysteries for you. If you are also interested in interesting and useful facts about the universe, nature, history, and social issues, subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications. I am sure you will enjoy other videos on the channel. Thank you for watching.